This colorful web is called a causal loop diagram, and it's basically just a visualization of the elements, experiences, and structures within a community that form a system of how the community operates. And each of these arrows that you see connecting bubbles demonstrate cause and effect relationships between elements within the system. One of the really cool things about this causal loop diagram is that you can use it to display how different sectors within your community connect to one another or impact one another. So for example, if I am part of the economic development sector in this community, I could click on this tab and it will highlight for me all of the bubbles or elements that relate to my work. But as you can see, there's, while some of the green bubbles are connected to one another, there are also a lot of bubbles that are not connected to each other. And if you can see faintly in the background, they're connected to different colors. So let's say I want to understand how economic development is connected to food security. So I can then zoom in and I can see some of our connections between food security in the light green and economic development in the darker green. So let's look at nutrition security, for example. If I want to improve nutrition security in my community, what this causal loop diagram has told me is that nutrition security is lowered when there are experiences of food apartheid, which is influenced by neighborhood poverty. And if you can see some of these connections that just highlighted themselves, there's a lot of things around housing that seem to be influencing that as well. And so if we continue tracing some of these things back, neighborhood poverty, that's influenced by investment in Black neighborhoods, which in turn is influenced by Black-owned businesses, also part of the economic development chain, right? And so what we're doing is building out a picture of how nutrition security is not just a food insecurity issue or a food security issue. It is also an economic development issue. It's also a housing issue. And if we continue tracing things back far enough, we're going to see that ultimately all of these different categories are influencing this issue of food security within this community. So this causal loop diagram can not only show us how the systems are operating, but it can also give us a picture of how different sectors within a community need to work together to accomplish whatever goal they have set out.